Ah, ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. I'm Phil the Storyteller.
And I'm Will the Music Teacher.
We're going to do you a story today. It's a very old story. And Will and I, we're going to tell it, me with words and him with music. Once upon a time, there was a crow. Shelf. The plate had a big wedge of cheese. So the crow bent over and flew down to the plate, picked up the cheese in its beak, and then began to fly off. Oh, the crow was so happy. The crow flew to a tree and then settled into the tree. The crow was going to eat that cheese bit by bit. But there, on the ground, was a squirrel. And the squirrel looked up. Oh, hello, look. I see you got a wee bit of cheese there. Oh, I love cheese, I do, I really do. Why don't you drop us a wee bit of cheese? Just drop it on the floor. I'll be able to pick it up. That's all I want, just a wee bit of cheese. But the crow looked down at the squirrel in disdain. Mouth. fox opened his mouth and swallowed all of the tubes.
Oh, delightful, delightful.
Cheeky, presumptuous, with that hint of, what shall I say, the morning in the Algarve. That's what a piece of cheese. If only I had a biscuit, just a biscuit, to go with that cheese. And the fox wandered off through the wood, and the crow cried, because she knew she had been fooled. My dear friends, be careful of flattery, because flattery is sometimes there to deceive. And friends, that is the end of the story. Thank you, Will. I thought that the music told the story along with the words, and together, like smoke, they combined. Thank you, Will.
Thank you, Phil.
Well, it's goodbye from me, Phil the Storyteller.
And goodbye from Will the Music Teacher.
Bye.
Bye-bye.